Wu is asking, okay, Wu is having this campaign now. The question that he has here is he actually went through my two-step funnel, my six-day challenge. So he's having this tier one and tier two campaign now. But the question that he posted here is he actually posted a screenshot of one ad set with two ads. However, the amount spent is not equal. And then the CPM is very, very big difference. Like, for example, if you can see clearly, I'm not sure whether you can. Okay, the CPM for the first ad is, I'm sorry, the amount spent for first ad is $10, $10. And for the other ad is, they only spend $6. And the CPM, the first ad is about $153. And then for the tier two is $14. Now, here's the thing. This is something that I wouldn't recommend if you do not know what you're doing. Okay, first thing first, in our two-step funnel framework, we usually maintain one ad at a time per ad set. But if you want to do multiple ad sets, then you need to understand that Facebook is not going to evenly distribute your budget for, let's say, if you have one ad set with two ads. Facebook will never distribute your ad evenly for both. So 50-50 is never happening. Okay, so that's the first thing you need to understand. And second thing is, when Facebook is trying to optimize an advertisement, as you can see here, the ad that actually gets that spend more money, the ad which is the first ad that spend more money, which is about $10, the CPM is higher. That's why they spend more money over there. That's why you got to be really careful, because when your advertisement goes into the auction mechanism, as in like the auction market, there are few factors that is being taken into consideration to judge your potential CPM and all that. So whether a person take action on your advertisement, whether a person are likely to be interested in your advertisement, and all these are all taken into consideration. I learned about this during the planning exam, which is last week. It's very complex. So sometimes an advertisement that spend more money, not necessarily performing better. You want to look at CPM, like what you did right now, correct? Because you see that tier one spend more money. However, it reached lesser people because of the CPM is so much higher. So in this case, I would suggest, you can actually pause the first ad and let the second ad run, because we want to go for the advertisement that has a better CPM. That's why this is really something that you need to understand the balance. When you have higher CPM, that means you will actually reach lesser people with the same amount spent. Although it spends more money, not necessarily it's going to give you better results. So that's the thing that you have to understand. All right, Wu, I hope I answered your question. Thanks for the question.